the milk song. So bread and roses first.
Okay, so.
As we go marching, marching in the beauty of the day, a million darkened kitchens, a thousand mill-lofts gray, aflush with all the radiance that a sudden sun discloses. For the people hear us singing, bread and roses, bread and roses. As we come marching, marching, we battle to four men. For they are women's children, and we must end up again. Our lives shall not be sweated from the birth until life closes. Unnumbered women dead go crying through our singing their ancient cry for bread. Small heart and love and beauty, their drudging spirits knew. Yes, it's great, we could we fight for, but we fight for roses too. As we come marching, marching, we bring the greater day. The rising of the women means rising of the race. No more the drudge and idler can the toil where one reposes, but the sharing of life's glories, bread and roses, bread and roses.
Now, for our second song, we'd like to